G'day everyone, CJ back again with another ETS2. Today I'm taking from Bayonne in France a load down to Bilbao in Spain. First we're going to pick it up. Now this is my secondary profile. Oh, this will take a little while. I'm running Promods, but I'll take out the winter mod for now because it was a bit jerky. Alright, off we go to find. Dark, 4:37 in the morning. Yeah, so Bayonne and down into the very parts of northern Spain. Shall I be brave and say Catalonia area? Ooh, a recruitment agency. All that is a Promods area. Cab I'm riding with is a DAF, as you might have noticed. Set up by the DAF tuning pack. Sewer light working. Okay, so taking kerosene to Stobart in Bilbao in Spain. So let's get going. Oh, just check to see what else is on offer. Just there. As you can tell, I've got a few yard mods. sure everything's okay. Over there. Hotel. Sebastian. dangerous descent. Sneak up the inside. Okay, here we are on the Spanish border. Bilbao, straight ahead. Passing through Iran. Okay, €0 to pay. There's a couple of things coming up. There's the special loads DLC being released soon, and we've also got the Italian map expansion to look forward to. I would say we'd be lucky to get that by the end of the year. But apparently this special DLC has been worked on for quite some time, so with any luck, we'll see that before Christmas. Of course, ETS is just about ready to release their New Mexico DLC, which will be great. Starts to panic me quite quickly. They sure like to have the roads going everywhere. Quite sure where it was trying to take me, possibly by that slip road. Yeah, it looks like it was. We'll be right back. Another 0 toll. good enough, apparently. Unwind it. Just made it, I think. Alright, so kerosene delivered from Bayonne to Bilbao. 189 kilometres, 4 hours, 7 minutes, 80.1 litres consumed. I get a total of 7,000 euros and 299 XP, which gives me in level 19. Well, I hope you enjoyed looking at that little bit of Spain we can go into, and perhaps we'll do another bit more later. CJ, signing off.